How was the funeral?
It was a funeral. I just put my best friend in the ground. How do you think it went?
The kid was a junkie.
Get over it.
Are you insane? He's my best friend.
He was.
Are you mad? Do you know what he lived through? Do you know the demons he fought in his damn head every day of his life? Imagine living your trauma over and over.
Yeah, we all have our traumas.
That doesn't mean we stop living our lives.
And Mark is living his right now. So maybe you should cut him a little slack.
Look, kid, I know losing someone can be tough, but this is just the beginning. More people will die around you, and that's just the way life goes.
And I think the best thing we could do right now is enjoy the company of the people we still have.
And you know what? That is the most important thing.
Well, I don't feel there's anyone that can argue that point, is there?
Well, I guess it's time for dinner. I know I cherish the time I have with you both.
Ha 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 ha